Hello, and welcome to this edition of the RV Bandwagon. Well, today I'm in search of a bus. And in fact, I've been looking for a bus for over a year. And I'm gonna update our, Safari Trek as soon as I do find a bus. Today I'm headed off to Silverton, Oregon, where I'm gonna look at a 1963, an oldie GMC. And if you know anything about buses, you know that some of the old vintage buses are probably some of the best made. And I'm gonna show you, check this out. First thing I noticed when I walked up to the bus is how clean the paint was. For being this old, it really had a nice finish on it. The main problem with the exterior that I noticed is that it needed new tires all the way around. Tires for this bus are truck tires and they can be quite expensive. I could tell that this bus had been cared for and whoever owned it truly loved it. I'm looking for a highway tour style bus rather than a schoolie for many different reasons. Back in the early 90s, a friend and I converted a 1959 Crown school bus into a coach. I realized back then that we had made a big mistake by buying a school bus. School buses are much too slow for the highway and have a hard time with the weight factor. Most tour style buses are equipped with air ride and this makes for a much better drive. And if you find an older converted unit like this one, usually an old man had put this thing together and put his life and all of his money into it. And now you can get it for dirt cheap. The selling price for this fully converted running bus is only $10,000.